Elvis may have been the king of rock. Michael Jackson may have been the king of pop. But when you see this man in the front of that boat sing his twist duets at dusk, looking like an even younger, handsomer, dapperer, more well-endowed Leonardo DiCaprio,